I'm going to smash him.
So, what's up? This is Bowser's Reaction Pit. We're going to bring you some Greyhounds. Pigface. Been recommended a lot, and it's got to be really good, right?
Or never know.
Someone's trying to troll me.
Could be hit or miss. I mean, they can't all be hits, but we don't know until we try.
Let's try it. I think we did one Greyhound song before, and I don't really remember it.
My mind is power washed every time I wake up. Half the time I don't remember what the hell I did the day prior.
Hey, who am I? My mind has been power washed. I got a memory like a squirrel.
You're our friend with the Grand National, that guy whose name I will not say.
Oh, he's got chipmunk mentality.
No. Hey, you remember that movie Maximum Overdrive?
Yes.
Does that not look like the front of that toy truck, the yes. Goblin face?
Except it's not green.
Yeah, it needs to be green.
What do you expect in here?
Like punky kind of sound, like, you know?
Sure. All right. Greyhounds, pig face.
Ziggy Piggy, Ziggy Pig. Ooh-pow! 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 Yeah, like, exactly.
Does this remind you of Limp Bizkit?
No, it reminds me of if Infectious Grooves and Sepultura were to do a collaboration. Where he's yelling straight hate, like right out of that song. Straight hate! Straight fucking hate!
Okay.
You remember that song?
I'm not feeling you on that.
You know, you're not getting the Sepultura vibe?
No, God no.
The tribal sound?
Maybe not even a little bit.
Okay, alright, yeah.
Yeah. Hmm.
You know.
Well, that was like a collaboration of like a bunch of different types of styles.
Yeah, I'd call that fusion core.
You and your like new made up metal genres. Fusion core.
This was pretty good, actually. I, at first, I was skeptical. Right. I'm like, but yeah, it had a pretty good groove.
Had
pretty,
a like funky
beat. Yeah,
a funky bass player, man. He's good. That bass player is good.
What I was trying to spit out in the beginning, where I'm like, punky. I was thinking of that song, Punk It Up, but I couldn't like spit out the slappy bass or anything. Like, I don't know why I couldn't. So I kind of was, yeah, this is kind of what I expected, and it didn't really disappoint me, actually. It's pretty good.
It's all right. What do you rate it, though?
This would get a 7, okay. Actually. For this type of music, yeah, it's pretty good.
I'm about right where you're at.
Yeah.
I feel it was different than the last one we did, if I remember.
Don't ask me what the last one sounded like. Something different else. Albums. Right. They branched out, and they wanted to do something, you know, make a different sound.
I'm going to have to look that back up. That one song.
You have to revisit. Yeah.
There's so many songs, so many bands that we've been doing. They all, some of them, they just kind of blend together for me. But
yeah, I could definitely see, like, you know, this had a groove that you could just, you know, kind of get behind it. You know, this was pretty good, pretty good.
I think it's one of the songs that would, I'll like it better the second time I hear it.
Maybe.
I think maybe it was. I don't know. I'll have to check it out again. When I repost it, I usually listen to our reaction over again, and then I post it, so.
I don't know how you can stand listening to yourself, man. I hate watching us.
Why don't you just watch me?
I can watch you right now. I'm looking at you.
Okay. All right.
I can watch you later on when I
you
go
gotta watch our videos, man.
Secret camera that
so
I
you
have.
Know what people are saying in the comment section.
I browse the comment section. I just pause the video.
How come you never say anything? I never see you talking.
I say, sometimes I'm in there talking.
I never see your name pop up.
Do you know you? Yeah.
All right. Well, anyway.
Yeah, pretty good tune. Thanks.
Yeah. Hey, thanks. I know you guys have been waiting a long time for us to do that one, so. Sorry if I wasn't funny.
You're always funny. Looking.
Good one. All right, guys. We got to go.
Adios.